Okay, so there's a dog barking over there. We hear a Paisy little puppy barking too. And listen to the sound, listen. I know you can hear the dogs, but listen to the sound over there. That gotta be the frogs. Isn't that right, Lexi? But the real question is, why would we have a dog over here, like making all the barking? Pretty weird. What was that? Okay, it kind of sucks that we have neighbors enjoying the party watching wrestling, you know? But let's just ignore them, you know? It's quiet, peace and quiet. We were being chased by the animal Night Stalker. We have not seen what it looked like. It could be that black animal figure. I mean, it was black. Okay, I don't know what's going on, but why will there be a dog all the way over there barking? Hold on. Do coyotes bark? I mean, come on, Lexi. You haven't seen that coyote like forever, so. Kind of miss my best friends that moved to Wesley Chapel. Well, still in my area. See anything, Lexi girl? Could that animal Night Stalker be over there? Okay, the lights are on, so let's not go too close. Okay, that sound, it sound like ducks. Don't they sound like ducks, Lexi? Lexi, doesn't it sound like ducks? I just remember. I think probably. No, it's not in the Darkness series. I don't know. I think that was a couple years ago. I think it was probably a short video I must have released in this channel. I don't even know what to say. All right, Lexigo, you ready to head in? Everything's all right. It's peace and quiet for now on, except for that plane. There is nothing over there at the Forbidden Darkness path. Real question is, why is this camera getting dark?